Ta-ha! Ma-ha-ha-ha. We're back, and we're at war. Oh my god, are we at war. As usual. This guy is turning out to be something of a warmonger, isn't he? How closely related are you to your wife? Just out of curiosity. Yeah, you share the same great grandparents on one side. Because these guys are Nanino, Sildre, and Reza are there. Svare and Rafika. Oh, we have the same grandparents as well. Don't tell me Freydis is no. Okay. So, yeah. His mother is her aunt, and vice versa, I think. Oh well, that's pretty close. Makes them cousins, doesn't it? Best not to think too much about it. Doesn't seem to have affected the kids in any noticeable way. Which is good, I guess. Oops. Out of curiosity, how good is she? She's not very good, and she's beyond childbearing age. Should we get rid of her? Find herself a nice genius to reproduce with, perhaps? Prove diplomacy, and we're trying to kill probably one of these kids again. Few people who want to help this time. Interestingly enough. Oh well. Jesus, these wars are a mess. Yeah, because that's about it. So all of them are down here. And hopefully I know what I'm doing. Probably not, though. Whoa, no, we're not gonna charge there. We're slow sieging everywhere, aren't we? Okay. And just blitz on through. So, this is exciting. Lots and lots of wars. And yeah. Some sort of victory there. Behalf of one of my petitioners. One of my prisoners, I mean, a petition on behalf of one of my prisoners. So on behalf of this guy, John. How about you, John? Yeah, there you go. Ambitious little prick. Yeah. Stay there. My nephew. Wow. From the sort of not that successful part of the family, huh? Yeah. Screw you. I love that option. Yeah, you shouldn't jail him. How about you join him? More people who want to join people in jail. That's fascinating. So, yeah. There you go. You're content. Should probably let you out again, then, shouldn't I? Oh, you're up there, are you? And Agder. Nice. I don't care. These guys are moving. Good. I'll get back to you. Was that a siege? No. That was just somebody who called up a retinue. That was put back down again. And there's another victory. Just realized, what the hell is going on here? Okay. And I think I've vacuumed the whole coast here for reinforcements, because I really could use just a little bit more in that thing. But there are no more troops to be found. Except there are some here. Good. And then you go here. Rome. Yeah, Rome. There you go. That's a proper army. Actually, you can go there as well. So yeah, speed 3, come on. Let's get it done. Convert, yeah, whatever. These messages can actually pause the game, that's okay. Even though that particular one wasn't really that interesting. So there we are. We're right up at the end of the Middle Ages now, aren't we? 1364, Black Death and all that. Yeah, that matters not. Large. Go away. Mama money. Let's see, I've been wondering about one thing. Town of Jerusalem is level 4. And there we go. Universities. Good. And here as well. Nothing to build, nothing to build. Medium church militia or small church barracks. You know what? You probably should have enough money to buy stuff like that yourself. And give me a large keep. So it's nice to have a large keep. Keep an arm large, no one, huh? Is this all retinue troops? Yeah, and this is all retinue troops. Hunger bites. There's a proper. Do I keep unpausing? Is that what I'm doing now? Because I instinctively hit the pause button when I see that thing. That would not surprise me if I'm being that retarded. But no, hmm. 24 days, really? Ooh. Are we at war with you? No. So you have to win there. You keep winning there. Actually, you can go there. Slow sieging. There aren't that many armies left here. Is that something I should be worried about? My war score with you is at 0. It's because of this guy doing something. Hopefully he's winning. So slow siege. What? Ah, there's a battle going on in the background, fine. You. Yeah, oubliette. Hope so that this I do not wish to see anymore. We'll figure that out in a little while. That's my lad. That's a successful siege, isn't it? Yep. Nothing in 8 days. Okay, so we can follow with the smaller army. Ooh, peace deal. Surrender. Okay. Right, am I at war with you? Yep, I am. So you can head in there. Holding under siege, huh? That's not really under siege, though, is it? You are about to reinforce there. I can't turn off that notice, that's annoying. You know what? This is not terribly interesting. Okay, we're sieging there. We're about to siege this. Ooh, peasant revolt. That's always interesting. And by always interesting, I mean never interesting. So let's see what's going on. Come on, bloody autosave. Hi there. That's not enough. Cool. That's a bit much, isn't it? Yeah, that's way too much. Recklessness. This is nothing. Slow siege. I think that'd be a siege, but it's not. So you can go there instead. Maybe that's a siege, I don't know. 28 days, and meanwhile I'm gonna take a lot of attrition. No, not that bad actually. Do we have leaders on it? Yep. It's as good as it's gonna get. What's going on here then? You know what? Assault it. That's fine. 8 days. Go. Uh-huh. Okay, hold on. I'll get back to you. You guys. Go back home. Just remembered you. Big one, go there. The smaller one goes there. Bloody hell. Yes, finish auto-saving. Sir. Really? Okay. From him. I don't care. I was thinking about a number of different ways I could sort of destroy him for doing that, but nah. In the end, who gives a toss? Yeah, slow siege. Slow siege. Slow siege. Slow siege. Huh. So we actually lost this one, huh? Huh. Kingdom of Scotland. What happens, I guess. Do I have any? Can I create any Scottish titles? Because I would like to annoy him a little bit, and I think that's probably the way to do it. Wow, I can create the Kingdom of Leon. Kingdom of Syria. Kingdom of Syria, you say? Why not? Now, there's supposed to be this guy I know down here somewhere. And Kingdom of Syria, and include all the lower titles. Ah, he's engaged in an ongoing war. Wow. He's probably losing them too. Here, have some money. I think we need to finish up these wars before we determine what we do with the Kingdom of Syria. 14 more days. What's going on here then? Yes. And this one needs to pause it as well. Okay, hold on. You. And then you. You know what? Drop by here. Because I want to make sure we actually get this. If we move in here, I'll take attrition, but that doesn't really matter all that much because I'm not going to be there for a very long time. I will pay for this. You should pause the game. Thank you. Go. Do you pause the game? Apparently, the answer to that question is ask again later. Hold it. You and you. Somebody actually defeat that army and push it back? I get that feeling, but I wasn't paying attention, so you never know. Somebody wants peace, that's nice. We're in November. I should pay attention to what's going on top there. Surrender, that's fine. You need a guardian, educate you. Who should educate you? Do I want? I want somebody intriguing. You'll do. Pressed ducal claims, phrase too long, not really. Inheritance warning, whatever. Rightful imprisonment. Who is Greek? There we go. And I'm not really trying to imprison them all that much because I don't really care. I have a feeling he was my spy master. Oh, doesn't matter, he's my spy master now. And you go scheme in the capital. Who else can we arrest? Just people who couldn't possibly have done anything wrong, so we'll let them be. We can usurp that and that. I don't care about either of those. I have unlanded sons, two of them. Both of them are useless, so I'm gonna have to find them in counties. Mm-hmm. 47 days, you don't say. Jesus. There we go. Proud. Nice. There's something wrong with that pop-up thing. Anywho, that's not interesting. This is interesting. So you go down there. Actually, you go over there. I've been ignoring my siege just down here now, haven't I? Probably. Go. Slow siege is fine. Slow siege is fine. Slow siege is fine. Slow siege is fine. Any more armies incoming? Nope. These guys. Am I at war with you? Probably not. Nope. Then let's figure out where to go. We can go up there. And clean this up. Victory, victory, and you surrender, and we get that bit. Cool. These guys get on the boats and set sail for there. Boats. Ooh, a peasant revolt. Come on, show me the bloody peasant revolt. Mana. We'll march over there. It's gonna take forever. I just want to get it done. And then you, of course, can come back here again. There we are. Mastermind theologian. Right. Who's willing to do a matrilineal one? And who's landed and willing to do a matrilineal one? 71 and not landed, that's amazing. Wow. Nobody really wants to marry you. Right. What we do then is we do a arranged marriage, and then we kind of just force the issue. So there's that sorted. The reason why I did that was because I like breeding my family, and I don't really care. Ah, he was excommunicated. Is he still? There we go. No! The Kingdom of Syria is contested in ongoing war? Wow. Didn't realize it was. Oh, I lost my spymaster. That's not good. Gotta keep him around. Well, this is exciting and all, but like all good things, I think it needs to come to an end. So this is where we cut the episode for today, guys. And as always, thank you all for watching. And people keep dying. I'll fix that later. Again, see you guys around. Cheers.